Hey guys, John here. I just got out of seeing Borderlands. Now, their first reactions were terrible. Last I checked, it has a 3% on Rotten Tomatoes. Look, I'll say this. It's a bad movie. Let's just get that out of the way. It's a bad movie that makes some really weird choices and some horrible dialogue. But I'm gonna say this. It's not the worst movie I've seen this year. Like, it's got moments. It definitely does. There are moments that I grinned and had a couple of laughs. The building blocks for a half-decent story are there too. Cate Blanchett does as good of a job as she could in this thing. So yeah, it's not the worst film I've seen this year. That's the best thing I can say about it. It is a complete waste of time. I would avoid it if you would. But again, if you have any interest in seeing it, again, I don't think it's the worst thing you could go out to see. So even though it's pretty bad and I would recommend against it, it's got some upside, I suppose. Anyway, we'll talk a little bit more about it on the John Campbell Show tomorrow, and we'll talk to you then.